Ho, 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 the Mr. Dragon Show. Here he is, there's Mr. Dragon, like a dog, his tail is wagging. Mr. Dragon's back, 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 Mr. Dragon's back.
Hello again, it's me, Mr. Dragon! And you know what I'm wearing today? Razzle dazzle! I got glasses! Razzle dazzle! Seriously, I got glasses! If you want to know where I got these glasses from, well, let me tell you. See, before I got these glasses, I was just... So, my vision was blurry, I was walking into things, and I was like, man, I need some glasses. This lasted for several days, and then one day my parents told me that I needed to see the eye doctor. And so she told me I had to look at a few things, including this. And then kind of, you know, I had to look into a really bright light. And then I had to undergo LASIK. L-A-S-I-K. So that I could have my vision corrected for these glasses. And now I got glasses, and now glasses help me see more clearly. And sometimes glasses don't give intelligence. Glasses don't make you that smart. But these glasses, oh my. They make me look cool. As a matter of fact, I got fashion frames.
Mr. Dragon, are you telling them about your fashion frames?
Yeah, Mom, I am telling them about my fashion frames.
That's good for everybody to know because they're a viewing audience.
Would you believe it? My mom's broken the fourth wall. Hey, maybe I should break the fourth wall too because I'm talking in front of a video camera. Well, I gotta end the video. This is also breaking the fourth wall. See, next time I remember, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to... Oops, my glasses. Anyhow, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start flames in your hearts. Bye now. Where are my glasses?
This has been a Kite Dragon Television production.